5 seconds remaining. Radiant team pick. Seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time. Dire team pick.
Silencer.
Radiant team pick. Dire team pick. Seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time. Radiant team ban. Dire team ban. Radiant team pick.
Welcome, Magi!
Dire team pick.
Okay mga kaibigan, so this is the last game of the day, best of one series para sa losers bracket. The losers will be eliminated out of the competition dito sa NCCL. The winner will go on and continue to pursue their dream of greatness. Joke. This is Duno and I'm from Mineski. TB, Team Cypher of Ateneo de Davao. Kanilang lineup, Guy Roland Naya, Silencer Lion, and waiting for their last pick for Team San Marino ng Cebu. It's Alchemist, Shadow Fiend, Phoenix, Jakiro, and the Ogre Magi.
Rock.
So this is it. Once it, let's time. It's game time, ball time mga kaibigan. Grabe lineupan dito ng San Marino. Apat. Sobra-sobrang hero nila. Jakiro, Twinhead, Dragon, Ogre, Magi. Dalawa rin ang ulo dyan. Tignan mo naman si Alchemist. Dalawa rin ang ulo ni Alchemist. May SF and may Phoenix sila rito. Tignan natin kung ano magiging lineup. Kung ano mangyayari rito. Again, this is University of Cebu laban sa Ateneo de Davao University. Davao versus Cebu. Maayong gabi sa inyong tanan.
Pangit loss daw, pangit loss. Okay, chill lang, chill, chill. Relax, relax. We relax. We wait. Kung ano mangyayari dito. At hintayin natin makareconnect, nagre-reconnectan lang ba sila? So chill lang tayo, chill. So hintayin natin makareconnect, chill lang, chill. Game na to. Alke support yata to mga kaibigan at mukhang ay hindi. Phoenix is offlane. Jakiro and Ogre support. Alke ang kanilang main carry. SF will be playing the mid lane para naman dito sa team ng Cypher. They have their Lion as their support. Silencer secondary support. They have Lanaya on their mid lane. Gyro as main carry. And Timberso will be their offlane and they will try to secure a bounty hunter by forcing 5 heroes towards that bottom lane and try to force out itong Alke. Pero delikado rito ang team ng San Marino. There is a wrap around dito sa may bottom lane and this could be a total disaster mga kaibigan. Hihintayin lang nila. They are starting to ping mga kaibigan dito. SF, Alke, and Ogre magkakahiwalay sila rito. Nagkakasama naman dito ang team ng and here comes the Gyrocopter showing face dito mga kaibigan. They are looking for a chase. Gyrocopter with the rocket barrage and forcing out Alchemist dito. SF is here. Pwede siyang ma-isolate dito. Templar Assassin is here as well. Here comes the Ice Pot. Here comes the Lion and Jakiro will be isolated. Pero mukhang mape-first blood siya rito and that is the Gyrocopter getting the first blood dito sa mga dito sa laro natin and that is a very big item pickup para sa very big pickup para sa Gyro since it will give him additional boost of gold. Alchemist getting a bounty rune mga kaibigan and now we'll head towards that bottom lane. Phoenix off, tignan natin kung effective to up against the tri lane. Of course Phoenix with that Icarus dive can easily escape yung mga gank attempt dito. SF is up against ETA and this is a very hard lane for an SF at dito pa lang nililikuran na siya kaagad dito. Lion looking for a courier snipe dahil meron silang ward so alam nila yan, nakikita nilang vision yan. SF going for the traditional build, going for 1 point of necromancery para makakuha siya agad ng stack ng damage niya rito. Timberso offlane up against the Alke and Ogre. Jakiro will just stack dito mga kaibigan. At ayan ang stacking nila. So stack lang wag may time. Lanaya now getting that battle. So he will have the upper hand over SF dito sa mid lane natin since wala pang bote etong SF natin. Last hit and nice, SF is currently 5-2 up against ATA na 4-1 naman dito and SF medyo maganda stimula niya dito, starting to stack up damage early in the game. He is now up to 8 souls dito sa laban natin na to. Make that 9, make that ay, sumobra. Pero Jakiro assigned dito sa pagsastack ng SF. Ganun din itong Ogre. So, they vote support para dito sa side ng SMN. They're just trying to stack dito sa laro natin para makalamang mamaya-maya yung kanilang mga carry. At maganda nga to. Alchemist with a bounty rune. So, that is additional gold boost going in favor of Alke. The offlane Phoenix is currently sitting at level 2 while Timberzo is now at level 3. At nakakakuha siya ng XP dito given the fact na masyado siya makunat. And of course with the reactive armor. Ayan. Yan ang nagpapakunat sa kanya dyan. Ilang stock ba to? Max stock 20 yung kuna. Templar Assassin, no? Sino? Ay, di. Wala pang napapurse blood dito. At eto, they are now starting stock to stock up. May double stock sila rito sa may likod. They have a triple stock, no? Actually, a double stock para dito. So, tama lang. Tamang init lang. Eto na. Nag-stock na naman sila mga kaibigan. And we will see the third stock dito sa likod ng SF. So, SF, madali lang ang buhay niya rito. Kailangan niya lang mag-level 5 and pwede niya nang kunin yung stock nila dito. So, may fallback sila, may fallback strategy sila rito. Well, Timberzo, ayan, 10 stock on that reactive armor. Grabe, ang kunat ng Timberzo dito. Of course, Timberzo, alam natin, makukunat palalo yan. At meron siyang current 10 stock dito. And Timberzo, harassing itong dual lane sa bottom lane, mga kaibigan. 3 stocks of nudes. Delikado yan, kayang kunin ng Timber yan. SF now sitting at level 40, is about to get level 5. chill. And SF, ayan, talagang kumukuha lang siya ng XP. Kailangan lang XP niya. XP and gold is the name of the game. You are an SF and here comes the port stock dito, and this is a very good stock. Icepot will ensure na magre-respond dito and they will get another stock. Very good, mga kaibigan. Lanaya with an invest rune. He will try to go for SF. SF, oh no, this is dangerous for your SF. TA got boots and he is now up to level 5 and he can easily take down itong si ano, pero nagmamadali, makakakuha ng boots is ang ng bounty ang SF. And here comes Templar Assassin. Pero delikado, Lanaya going in. At delikado siya rito. He is about to fall down. There's the stun. There's the secondary. Oh no. Boom. Boom. And that is SF getting a kill on the Templar Assassin. That is a much needed kill. Lanaya underestimating yung SF, mga kaibigan, not realizing na malapit lang ang Ogre and Jakiro at that point. So patay talaga siya, wala siyang kawala, and that is a very big fall down para sa kanya dahil SF is now pre-farming in the mid lane aside from this stock na nakukuha niya. At ayan, nagsa-stock lang sila rito pero hindi niya madadoble yung stock dito. Ito, nag-stock na naman sila rito and very good. Pan-easy. The stocks are real and SF might get the stock anytime soon, mga kaibigan, dahil he is currently sitting at level 5. Boots is up on him. At masyadong delikado itong mga stock nila rito. Kailangan kunin niya na yan. Pag nadaanan niya ng Timberzo or Gyrocopter or even the TA, can easily get those stocks. And here comes the boots. And here comes SF now rotating towards the jungle. He is the leading hero, I know. He is just third in terms of network. And eto na. Magsa-skyrocket na yung pagpapayaman niya rito. He is now sitting at level 6. He has battle. He has everything. Phoenix going... Phoenix! Jakiro going down, mga kaibigan, dito. Patay ang Jakiro sa kamay ng Timber. So, and SF, he will get a haste rune. So, may haste rune ng SF dito. Sitting at level 6. Meron pa siyang stock dito, meron pa siyang stock dito, and kaka-respond lang ng ano rito. So, pwede, depe. Pero Alchemist going down sa kamay ng Timberzo dito. Templar Assassin getting a bounty rune. Network leader para sa laro natin na to is the Gyrocopter. So, everything looking good for Team Cypher dito. And SF is just second. Timberzo is number 3, Alchemist is number 4. Pero if ever this game goes very late, delikado sila sa Alchemist dito. You know, alam naman natin, Alchemist is Alchemist. And once na makapag-regents ang Alki rito, delikado sila rito. Here comes the stun, here comes the acid spray, reducing the armor of Timberzo. Timberzo will try to survive dito. He has no... Oh no, Gyrocopter getting a kill on the Phoenix. And he is now on a killing spree dito sa laro natin na to. SF with a haste rune, trying to go for the kill, pero... hindi nila makukuha yan. So 1-5 is the score. And they're now starting to ping Race.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
At susubukan niyang kunin yung double stack. Eto. Pero hindi niya kinuha. Instead, na-raised lang niya. Phoenix. Pinagpaplanuhan na naman na masama dito mga kaibigan. This Phoenix is number 3 sa bottom ng food chain natin. Along with his support. At ang mga support dito ng SMN, even though they are stacking quite well, hindi sila nakakakuha ng gold dito. They are just allowing itong SM nila to farm even the alchemist. Ayan, kukunin nila lahat ng ginto na yan at gintuan portion na rito mga kaibigan. Alchemist will now try to go for the stacks. Delikado siya rito. Meron siya stout shield at meron siyang ang dami niyang gold. Yun ang masasabi ko. Ang dami niyang gold. And this might translate into a very early radiance despite dying dito sa bottom lane. At nahahabol siya rito ng ano. Whoop, Timberso is here. They want to go for the kill on the alchemist. Pero alchemist with his ultimate, mahirapan sila gawin yan. SM, sinusubukan patay dito. Ay, Ogre will go down. And they will try to chase for the Templar. Templar with the double damage rune. Here comes... Uy, two man impale. The lockdown. It will hit. And it will secure that kill. And three man down on the side of SM men. They are down 1-8. And I think this game ay nasa kamay na ng Alchemist dito. Gyro with face boots and drums completed on your gyrocopter. Etong si Alchemist. Reducing the armor of Timberso. Nagbababad siya sa minus armor. He is now minus 4 pagdating sa armor niya. And Alken with 3,100 gold in the bank. Pwedeng-pwede siya mag-radiance kagad dito. SF, wala siyang binibili. He is going for mechanism 9 minutes into the game. Hindi niya pa kompleto, kompleto yan. Phoenix is now sitting at level 5. Not yet level 6. Timberso is level 8 going level 9, so nahuhuli in terms of gold and experience dito etong team ng San Marino at 4k discrepancy in terms of network and we are looking at 2000 plus in terms of XP dito.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Tier 1 tower top going down pabor dito sa team ng Cypher. At Leech XP lang ang ginagawa ng Phoenix dito. Napakababa ng network niya mga kaibigan. 1,300. Wala pa siyang nakukuha. CS niya is just 7-0. At dahil nabasag yung tier 1, kahit pa paano makakakuha siya ng creeps dito. RCS.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Here comes the global silence pop mga kaibigan. They are chasing SF. Pero hindi nila makukuha yung kill instead. Makakabak dito. So global silence will be pop. At eto, Alchemist. Now with 3,600 gold. At 100 gold short of that relic. Maraming relic to. Mabilis na relic to. Naku, hindi niya pa nakuha. Napakamalas. Lasma sa dasma. At ito, Alk. Just farming the mid lane. Ay, the lanes. He will get that relic. And this is now a relic up on your alchemist. So, recipe na lang ang kulang niya. Radiance na siya rito. Mecha is completed. Is completed now on your SF. At farm lang pagmaro dito sa kuya mo. Yapi. Pero walang threads ang SF dito. And he will try to go for this tier 1 tower mid. Tingnan natin. Here comes Lion. There's the fortification. And this tower will fall. Lanaya taking care of that ancient stock. And conceding the tier 1 tower dito sa SF.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Alchemist. Ito. Farming yung kanyang... jungle at Gyro advancing towards that bottom lane. Tignan natin kung magdedepensa sila rito. They have the relic up on your alchemist.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Jakiro, stacking creeps. Timber so going in for Alchemist. Grabe yung burst damage ng Timber so dito. Tignan natin kung mapapatay nila. Here comes the cooldown. Dancing, dancing and dancing dito ang Alchemist, mga kaibigan. He might get the kill. Alchemist will go down and that is a very big kill on the Alchemist. Nagkakabol ang Gyrocopter is here. Timber so getting another kill. Oh no, Gyro is now on a mega kill. Phoenix, he is about to fall down dito, mga kaibigan. He is being chased down here. And this tier 1 tower in the bottom lane to follow. And Alke, setback na naman yan sa kanilang farm. SF may TP siya, may mecha siya, pero hindi niya ginawang tumipi. Instead, nag-farm siya dito sa mid lane. Kung saan pwede naman siyang tumulong dun at delikado sila rito ngayon. SF, titignan niya yung farm dito. May farm ba? Uy, nakuha niya na pala yun. Pero Gyro is here. Lion will be placing an observer wards doon, pero mukhang huli na ang lahat. Alchemist back in the bottom lane and he is now being harassed by the Timberzo and delikado siya rito, mga kaibigan. However, he has his ultimate ready and here comes the Hex coming in from the Lion. They want a kill and the Lion or the Timberzo getting that kill on that Alchemist. And Alchemist, wala siyang protection ng wards dito sa kanilang jungle at delikado siya rito. They are now being byreto na yung rotation coming from his teammate, mga kaibigan. Here comes the Ogre Stun, Jakiro Ice Path, SF finishing the job. Timberzo, may TP siya rito pero makaka-TP siya. And Lanaya even getting the Ancient, mga kaibigan, dito ng SMN. Lanaya going for a straight on Desolator. SF, and that is a completed Bloodstone on your Timberzo. Alchemist, maganda yung timing niya sa relic niya but the recipe is a very big problem para sa kanila rito. Here comes the Global Silence. Timberzo nahuli. Timberzo will just commit suicide. And space created for Alke. Kailangan niya ng Radiance. The Lion even now has Dagger. So pwede na siya mag-initiate lalo pa much more effectively para sa team niya rito. There's a disconnection on the side of Cypher dito. At balik na tayo dito. Try daw. Deso completed on your Templar Assassin. Alchemist now. Just 100 short gold of that. Ayan. Radiance na siya. Pero na-cancel TP niya. Tignan natin. Hinahaw na panap siya rito, mga kaibigan. Oh no, delikado siya rito. Inaamoy-amoy siya. And there is the TP coming in from your Alchemist. TP siya rito. TP siya sa base nila. And he will just try to go for this neutral creeps to complete yung Radiance niya. Timberzo. Cooldown ng suicide niya. 5 charges on the blood. So, Templar Assassin being chased down here. Here comes the... Naku po. Patay ang Templar Assassin sa kamay ng apat dito. Naku po, piningir niya, baka mapatay pa yun. And Radiance now completed on your Alchemist. Very good item pickup yan, especially up against the Templar Assassin. You can burn through his refraction. There's the fortification.
Radiance structures are fortified. Radiance bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
Problema ng Alchemist dito yung buhay niya eh. Tsaka armor niya masyado siyang squishy. Masyado siyang madaling patumbahin dito sa laban natin na to. So tingnan natin, Lion nagsa-stack siya dito para sa Lanaya nila. algae farming with the Regents. Lanaya on the rush pit, nagro-rosha na sila rito mga kaibigan. Tignan natin kung ayan, sobrang bilis na ng farming ng alt dito. Lanaya trying to get a solo kill on the rush para hindi naman obvious. SF split pushing. Yasha is up on him. Here comes the gyrocopter mga kaibigan. Tignan natin kung makakatako siya. Meron siyang haze rune dito. Mukhang di nila abutan ng SF and they will just let go. At hindi na nila ipapursue. However, dahil napabayaan ng bahagya ang Alchemist, and this is a very dangerous Alchemist. Alchemist with the Regents and 4 points on Grievel's Greed. Free farming, nailap ka lang. Oo, na-delay mo yung Regents niya, pero delikado pa rin kayo dito since Alk is Alk and he is now on par. Hindi, actually, SF now is the leading hero in terms of network. Here comes the Lion. Delikado siya rito mga kaibigan. Oh no, Lion will go down. There's the global silence. Wasted again. Gyrocopter wants to for the ultimate dito mga kaibigan. Lumabas sila. SF with the Regime of Soul. Sabog ang pechay. SF will go down. But they already lose two. And eto na, Lanaya going down. Losing the Aegis. Here comes the Alchemist chasing the Silencer. They want this kill. And delikado rito. Sinusunog ng Regents mga kaibigan. Regents ka boy. Regents ka boy. Kung QC, pabim! Patay! At Lanaya going down, and that is a full team wipe. They just lose their SF, and this is a completely turnaround fight mga kaibigan. Lamang na lamang sila rito, and they are about to blow their lead away. At eto na mga kaibigan, ngapi, lamang na lamang mga ang Cypher kanina. Lamang pa rin sila in terms of kills, pero Alchemist is now online. He is now up with 1,900 gold. Travel is up on him. Yasha to follow. And SF is now up with Yasha. SNY will be completed very soon dito sa laban natin na to. Gyrocopter completed. SNY up on your Gyro. He is your leading hero in terms of network. But Alchemist now starting to pull away dahil nakukuha niya na yung mga stats, yung mga pera dito. Ito mo naman. Plus 30 on the Greebills. Ayan no. Travel for Alke. So Alke just going for the split push. Regents ka boy. Nakasmoke pa siya rito. Delikado tong Lanaya na to pag inuntis niya. Kaya siyang sunugin ng Alke. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Timberso is here. Pupasok siya. Masyado sa masim. There's the cooldown. Here comes Lion ultimate mga kaibigan. They will take down itong Phoenix. Jakiro to follow, and SF is running, but he is being chased out by the Timberso na merong dagger. Pero Alchemist, pera-pera trabaho rito mga kaibigan, pera-pera lang. Yasha completed on your Alke. They find the 2 kills on the side of SMN, itong team ng Cypher, and they will look to capitalize on the current advantage that they have. But SF now up with an SNY. Radiance top tower is under additional 2,200 gold up on your Alke. Tuloy-tuloy lang sa pagpapayaman. Make that 2-5 baby. 2-7. May nag-TP. Tatakbo siya rito. Here comes Lion. Masyado siyang mabagal, di niya aabutan. Here comes Alke. Ooh, biglang likom moment. And he will be able to blink out since may acid spray sa lupa. And Alke will be able to escape yung atake na yun. At ano na ba item ng Alke dito? Alke now up with 2,000 gold. Meron siyang recipe ng Manta style. Dito nagkakahabulan mga kaibigan. Bakbakan portion na to. Oh no, Timberso nahuli. Pwede siya mag-suicide pero mukhang hindi niya magagawa. And killing spree for your Alchemist. Overextension coming in from the side of Team Cypher. At Manta completed on Alke. 2-5 gold again. Yappy. Napakayaman yan. At ito na paparating na ang Manta style. 21 minutes Regents travel and Manta for your Alchemist. SF is up with a Yasha, and I think the next item should be a BKB. And here comes Lion. They want to go for the kill dito, mga kaibigan. Kung crossover ang Alchemist dito. Oh no, Lanaya is here. Tingnan natin kung makakatakbo siya. But napakanipis niya ron. Inult, pinatay siya ng Templar Assassin. Of course, Templar Assassin with the Desolator. That is massive amount of physical damage. Kailangan niya ng dumiskarte dito. You'll scepter up on your Jakiro. And this is a Jakiro support. Ogre is up with an Arcane. Ito na. SF. They will try to cover this for the SF. Pero makakailag ang SF doon. SF will just TP away into safety. Here's the Ice Spot. Trying to delay the push into the mid lane. Nagkakahabulan dito. And Gyro. Medyo mayaman ang Gyro with 2,900 gold additional. Lion will just blink away. Level 1 homing missile. Alchemist now responding. Puta siya agad sa bottom lane dito para ituloy lang ang pagpapayaman niya dito. Of course, with the Radiance, kayang-kaya mag-farm. Pero wala siya makuha ng gold. Napakalungkot, Kuya Eddie.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Alk on the top lane. Gyro, 3,500 gold. Timber with dagger, additional 1,200 gold. Lanaya with 2,400 gold and a Desolator dagger. Silencer with arcane boots, 700 gold. Lion going for, I think, 4 stop. May dagger na siya rito. Point booster. Ah, hindi. Vitality booster. Manta style. Pop. Tignan natin kung anong gagawin niya rito. There is a double damage rune in the river. Alkin, naghihintay lang siya ng kung ano-ano dito. SF. Farming the Ancient. Gyrocopter completed a BKB. Tignan natin kung saan anong gagawin nila rito. Gyro. Farming, dito sa jungle ng kalaban nila. And here is a 4-man smoke, mga kaibigan. Naghahanap sila ng mabibiktima dito. Gyro being spotted down. Here comes the ice spot. It won't connect. Pako, lumaban sa lima. Delikado siya rito. Gyro na palaban sa lima. Here comes the global silence. SF, he will get caught. And SF going down as well. Buyback coming in from the Phoenix. Here comes the Alchemist. There's the double kill. Here comes Alchemist, they want the kill. Oh no, nahuli siya rito. At puputok pa siya rito. Oh my god, napakamalas ng Alchemist natin dito. Here comes the Champagne Supernova. The Hotdog, the Aljur, chasing. Mamamatay siya dito. He's being chased by Lanaya and he will go down. Lanaya with the double damage rune. They want this kill. They are looking for a chase. Here comes Timber Saw in the back lane. He is now outflanked. And they will get 4 kills into their name. And BKB coming in from the Gyrocopter, providing them yung initial engagement na hinahanap nila. Yes, it was SMN with the engagement, pero the BKB, hindi nila nakita yon. They have all heroes they need in order to take down Gyro, but that BKB, wala silang way para butasin yung BKB na yon. And just like that, here comes San Marino. They are looking to push. Here's mid lane. They have managed to do it. Here comes Lion with the initiation. They want the kill on Jakiro. Jakiro will go down sa kamay ng Templar Assassin. And Templar Assassin bursting them down. And they will successfully take the middle racks dito. And they might go even into the top lane. And this is a very quick game if ever, dahil wala nang fortification. Here comes the BKB coming in, and it will be Lanaya with the BKB. 4 heroes are alive, but can they defend? Tignan natin dito, mga kaibigan. Here comes the rocket coming in. SF is alive. They are alive. Global silence is down, pero mukhang they are still looking to engage. Instead, Lanaya will blink out into safety. He has the BKB. They have managed to take down everyone, including 2 buybacks and the full set of lane dito sa mid lane. So pwede pa silang umengage dito. They have the momentum, and just like that, we are now looking at a 14,000 net worth lead. and 15,000 XP. Biglang lamang. And there's a demonage up on your gyrocopter. Lion completed 4 stop na to. May 1-4 pa siya. At alam mo ako, dapat din na sila tumigil sa pressure dito eh. Lamang na sila eh. Napuwersa na nila yung mga buyback eh. And even the, alam nilang walang gold for buyback tong kalaban. They should push the bottom lane, mga kaibigan. They are pinging Roshan and Roshan is alive. So they will just settle for that Roshan take muna. At to further enhance yung lead na meron sila rito. And this is a very good decision. This might be the coffin na kailangan, this might be the nail in the coffin ng Team San Marino rito. And this Roshan will go down uncontested. Shiva's guard is also up on your timber, so which will give you massive amount of advantage if ever magkaroon na ng engagement dito. Dahil ito na, halos kompleto na sila. SF is now up with a BKB lang, pero wala silang magagawa rito. The physical damage of Lanaya is too much. You will get an haste rune. Sinusulit ang bote. Makakuha siyang bounty rito. At pwede na silang umupensa rito. Wala nang tier 3 tower dito sa top lane. And they can easily go for a kill. Pag nakita nila tong Alkay, they can easily kill Alchemist dito. Here comes the Alkay Illusion trying to delay what the Lanaya damage proving to be too much dito sa laban natin na to. MKB completed on your gyrocopter. At may dala na siyang MKB dito. And they will now look to go to advance. May smoke dun. Nagpop siya ng smoke, mga kaibigan. Napakalungkot niya. Ito, buwabarag na nila yung barracks, mga kaibigan. Kompleto na sila rito. Pero nagsusubok lang sila mag-kite dito. They are just waiting for the lion initiation. I think they can easily get the lion initiation. They have the dagger. Pero acid spray yata ang pinandidepensa sa kanila rito. Here comes the blink in coming in from the Timber. So global silence, finger to follow. There is no the buyback coming in from the Alchemist. Pero Lanaya da blocking yung soul, Requiem of Soul ng SF dito. Nagkakasakitan, mga kaibigan. There's a buyback coming in from Alchemist, pero wala siyang ultimate dito. Lanaya, he will lose the Aegis of Immortality, pero ito na ang hinihintay nila. They managed to take down the melee rocks and the ranged rocks to follow dito. 3-on-5 situation pa rin ang laban natin dito. Alke, SF, and Phoenix to defend. They don't have their support dito sa laban natin na to. Here comes Timber. So going in, they've managed to take down SF. Tignan natin kung anong plano. Wala nang buyback ang SF dito. Ay, meron. Merong buyback. Pero will he blow that buyback? And I think kailangan niyang gamitin yan. They lose the full top lane dito. And here comes Team Cypher rotating towards that bottom lane to secure this game. SF now with the buyback, and here comes again the jump in coming in. Here comes the ultimate coming in from the gyrocopter.